Turn number one, he's going to get swallowed up by Quartararo. Through the scary, flat out six gear kick. Surely Quartararo can't make this stick. That was sensational. And now Marquez trying to find a way back through on Martin into turn three. They're rubbing shoulders and elbows as well. That was proper Jorge Lorenzo for Fuera, wasn't it? From Quartararo into turn three. Breathtaking action here in Austria.
How brave was that from Quartararo?